Supreme Court has dismissed an appeal over Idaho's strict abortion ban. It allows for
it looks like a hit and run
to take place, at least for now, in the state.
Everybody driving all slow and shit. Yeah, it's like 180 per day plus a tow and 300 by the time you're done with it. Yeah, that's his bumper right there. How did it happen? He T-boned you or he hit you on the other side? Yeah. Going. Oh!